Welcome back to my channel, fam. Thank you all so much for coming back. How you all doing? As for me, I'm fine. If you're coming by for the first time, you're welcome as well. This is Virtue Grace. Have you subscribed? No, right? So go on, click on the subscribe button, and when you do, tap on the bell. That way YouTube will notify you when I upload new videos or do a live stream. So go on and subscribe. Thank you so much for subscribing. I'm so excited, fam. Good to be back on a very happy and exciting note, because I've followed this story, I've brought you updates. In case you don't know what I'm talking about, I've linked the videos in the description box down below. Just go on, click on it to catch up on the story. But for those of you who have been following, this is finally the good news we're all looking forward to. So the African Development Bank president, Dr. Akinwumi Adesina, has been re-elected for a second term. Yay! I'm excited, and I know that for every well-meaning African, you know, they are as excited as I am, because for once our collective will as Africans has prevailed. You know, Dr. Akinwumi Adesina has been the African Development Bank president. He was first elected in 2015, and since then he has been, you know, piloting the affairs of the bank, and you know, a lot of achievements have been recorded under his tenure, which every well-meaning African can look to and be proud of, you know. But in the months preceding this re-election, there were a lot of issues that arose with regards to his previous tenure, you know, allegations of unethical conduct and all, which were led by, you know, some whistleblowers within the bank, and that resulted in America, which happens to be an equity holder in the bank as well, demanding for external panel to be set up to investigate the president. You know, that panel also cleared Dr. Akinwumi Adesina. So in the ongoing general meeting of the Bank of Governors have re-elected the president for a second term. So generally there's a lot of celebration and congratulatory messages just coming in for the president and for the African Development Bank as a whole. So here is just bringing you the good news to share with you how our collective will as Africans has prevailed again. You know, people are saying for once we have prevailed, we've not allowed outsiders to influence our decisions, because the truth is, people are satisfied with his performance at the bank so far. All of the other equity holders had no problem with his tenure, except for America and for the, you know, undisclosed whistleblowers within the bank. But finally, good has prevailed, truth has prevailed, and he has been re-elected. So we wish him all the best in his second tenure, and we wish the African Development Bank greater developments, greater achievements towards moving our continent forward, you know, towards achieving those developmental strides that we look forward to on the continent. So congratulations, Dr. Akinwumi Adesina, on your re-election, and to all staff and management of the African Development Bank, congratulations. Thank you all so much for watching, fam. What do you think about this good news? Drop a comment, and if you're coming by for the first time and have not subscribed, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. I'll see you in my next video, but until then, stay safe, healthy, and below abiding. Bye.